Deneisha Blackwood, number 14, for the women girls. Honestly, I think this tournament has been really good for us. We got the chance to see a lot, and I feel like between these three games, obviously tonight, we should be proud of ourselves, because I think we came out and we did our best. Obviously, the scoreline wasn't what we wanted, but it just shows our growth, and I'm very excited to see what we bring from July.
And looking forward to July, we are in our second World Cup. Tell me what you learned from this that you'll bring to July.
It was very good that we got the chance to play these European teams, because, you know, in the World Cup we're going to play teams like this. And it's a good starting point, and looking forward, we're just continuing to grow and, you know, go to the World Cup and do our best.
Thank you, Deneisha. All the best.